Downtown Las Vegas has a beautiful, fresh Mexican restaurant that's giving Tulum vibes. This is La Mona Rosa, and this is their Tuna Guajillo. This $21 dish incorporates fresh tuna, avocado, house-made guacamoles and salsa, cucumber and red onion. All the vibrancy and flavor is here. It's garnished with smoked chili and watermelon radish and served alongside an heirloom corn tostada. Details and comments follow to see more.